Savanna Greywind's cause of death, and how womb raider Hoehn cracked his own baby's skull 5 years ago. The Fargo Police Department has made an announcement on Facebook to how 22-year-old Savanna Greywind died. Welcome back to True Crime News. So glad to have you aboard. If this is your first visit, please remember to slap that follow button. This is your host, Ted Corner speaking. Let's jump right into the news. Fargo Police Department has announced on Facebook that 22-year-old Savanna Greywind died due to homicidal violence. They wrote they were unable to release the specific details of Savannah's death or the manner in which Savannah's baby was born. Meanwhile, it has been revealed that Brooklyn Cruz admitted to taking advantage of Miss Greywind in an attempt to get the baby. A criminal complaint says Cruz told police she arranged to have Savanna Greywind come to her apartment on August 19th, the day Greywind was last seen alive, and told her how to self-induce birth by breaking her own water. Cruz told the police that Greywind left but came back 2 days later to give her the newborn baby. Cruz's boyfriend, William Hoehn, tells another version as he reports how he came home on August 19th to find Cruz cleaning up blood in their bathroom. Hoehn told Cruz presented him with an infant baby girl and said, "This is our baby, this is our family." CBS affiliate KXJB-TV reports Hoehn admitted to the police that he helped remove garbage bags containing bloody towels and his own bloody shoes from the apartment and disposed of them in an apartment building dumpster in West Fargo. The Star Tribune reports Cruz and Hoehn had been living together for about 3 years, but records show Hoehn had a domestic case against him last year where he was charged with, during an argument, to push Cruz into a bathtub in the same apartment where Miss Greywind was last seen. He was reportedly convicted of misdemeanor domestic assault in that case and sentenced to 30 days in jail, the paper reports. In 2012, Hoehn was also convicted of felony child abuse for causing skull fractures to his infant son suffering while in his care. If you want to watch our other reports on the awful murder of pregnant Savanna Greywind, we will leave a link for our playlist on the case at the screen right now and in the description. Don't miss out on all the true crime articles we share with our community. Make sure to subscribe to our other social media sites. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. We are open for constructive criticism and ideas. Let us know in the comments how we can improve our channel. Before you leave us, remember to subscribe and click the bell. See you in the next video.